The Young and the Restless has interesting news to share with fans. The soap's legacy character John Abbott may be on his way back to the soap. The rumor started after John actor Jerry Douglas was recently spotted on the set of the CBS Sutzer. Is Jerry really returning to Y&R? Here's everything you need to know.
Hey everyone, welcome to Trend Street.
If you are new to Y&R, then you might want to know who John Abbott was and what actually happened to him on the soap. John was the patriarch of the Abbott clan, the biological father of Jack, Tracy, and Billy Abbott. Throughout his life, he also raised Ashley Abbott, believing she was his own child. However, several years later, Dina Mergeron confessed that Ashley was born as a result of her affair with Brent Davies. John was introduced in 1980 and was a series regular throughout the soap's climb to the top. However, the then writers decided to get rid of this legacy character for no obvious reason in 2006. He passed away after suffering a heart attack, but then the writers continued to bring him back as a ghostly vision to his kids. With insiders at the Y&R set informing of Jerry's latest return to the set, fans have started assuming if he is returning for yet another ghostly appearance to his children. If you are looking forward to seeing Jerry on the Y&R canvas in the upcoming episodes, then let us break it to you that it's not the case. Instead, Jerry had a very special reason to join his on-screen family. It was his 89th birthday. Reportedly, Peter Bergman, who plays Jack Abbott, and Eileen Davidson, who plays Ashley Abbott, had planned the party for their on-screen father to honor him on his special day. In a picture that Eileen shared on her Instagram, we can see there were other actors like Laura Lee Bell, Beth Maitland, and Tracy Bregman who joined the celebration of Jerry's birthday. Meanwhile, his spouse Kim Douglas was also present. Kim later shared her gratitude for making her husband feel so special. She stated that Jerry regards the cast as his family and expressed how much love she and Jerry feel towards them. As much as it's true that Jerry is not returning to Y&R as of late, fans want to see him have a scene or two with Jack. When alive, John always had his son's back, and even after death, he always appeared to Jack whenever he was at a crossroads situation. Jack is somewhat in a similar situation in the current time as well. He is sad and alone and pining for his ex-wife who has now moved on with a new man. He has even confessed that he is still in love with Phyllis, knowing it too damn well that she is committed to Nick. Fans would like to see John return to give Jack some much-needed advice in this situation. We will surely be back with updates once Y&R confirms Jerry's return to Y&R. But before that, let us all wish him a very happy birthday.
Thank you for checking this video out. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for new videos every day. Turn that bell notification on if you want to hear from us and comment down below if you've subscribed, and we'll make sure to reply and thank as many of you as we possibly can.